Hi guys. Alright, no music, no heater. Dog growling in the background. Alright. This is dry. This is what I'm going to put on her. Minus the wings. So, printed this off my computer. It's just printer paper. I got the blue on clearance at Walmart, so that's what I've been printing on. I used my tracing paper and traced her. Traced it onto the tracing paper. Just put it over it and traced it. Then I put her on my deal. I taped her down where I wanted her. Right there. I taped her down. And then I took my piece of carbon paper, shiny side down, put it underneath it, and then I traced her onto my canvas. Everybody's going, how do you do that? How do you do that? I'm going step by step in my videos. Alright, so get off my soapbox. Alright, purples and pinks. Remember, we couldn't remember what the names of them are. We're going to do her dress first, so I'm going to turn it around. And I'm going to zoom y'all in. Like that. Alright, we want the lighter up here at the top of her dress because of the wings. And I haven't decided if she's going to be a black silhouette or a what? Skin toned. My skin toned color. So I'm going to try to find the lines here. Just like that. This is the purple sparkly from Folk Art, I think. And then I've got the pink one. That does the same thing. It's got the sparkles in it. So we're going to put it right here. Now we're going to get into the dark stuff. Iridescent medium in this one. So. once it gets to here, I don't care if it stays in the lines or not. It'll be all flowy and stuff, so.
Right.
Not too bad, not too bad. Some luck. I think the black will stand out better. So that's what we're gonna do. Under face. Too quiet, Dad. What's funny, Dad?
They made a mess on the porch again.
Did they? Them squirrels. I think they're making nests. I bet they're nesting up there.
Yeah.
Looking for a place to have a baby.
The room the birds are digging stuff out of the gutter up there. Sage. Are you a bird?
You watching the birds, Dad? Springtime, there's probably all kinds of them out there right now. Thank you. crazy. Stop. There's somebody hammering over there. Yes, Mom.
You're gonna get hollered at again.
She's fixing to get put outside. Come on, Sage. Come on, let's go outside. Come on. Go way out in the sunshine. My hand keeps going to sleep. It keeps tingling on me. Hands. Her arms look too long. So she goes out there and barks at the neighbors. Better. All right. Because this color is gold. It's got gold in it, and it's got browns in it. pretty cool. Hang on, I got some more. You sweat.
Yeah.
See your hair? Still think her hands and her arms are off. But don't like that. So, black it is. Yeah. I'm thinking this color. Earring. Right. There. And necklace. Bracelet on them skinny arms. covered up the pink with the purple. I didn't want to do that. Good enough for now. What do y'all think? They're not too shabby. Not too shabby. Alright, I think I'm gonna sign her and be done. Be done, man. Baby, baby. An angel, not fairy though. I don't know. That's pretty cool. Alright. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye. God bless everybody.